thank you, Pastor, for your kindness. I'm speechless when it comes to the beauty of our people. We've been through so much, and yet we are standing so strong, so tall. I was the water boy in the cotton field of Elgin, Texas. As 5 years old, I watched my grandparents sing when the sun got too hot. And now I'm composer in residence of arguably the greatest orchestra in the world. A lot of what I heard them sing, I have this orchestra now playing. I didn't get this position trying to emulate Bach or Beethoven. I have them playing the blues. I have them playing spirituals. I have them playing work songs. And they love it because they need it. I want to offer my services to this great ministry so that young children who look like me know that one day they can hold a position like this. I'm the composer for the community, so I belong to you. I'll work with your great pastor to figure out ways I can help bring services to the children, make sure that they can get free violin lessons, free trumpet lessons.